scientist and otaku. May bet it's on. She may be awkward, but that's just how she is. She stutters a lot. She can make robots. She loves anime. Worried either way. She has a secret, though she will keep it.
Everybody knows their role inside the story better than I do. But it's so much easier to look at things in the light of a Japanese cartoon.
She just wants to see you make it through to the end and not discover there is something she is hiding, but it's not your concern. Keep in mind that she's a
it, at least not yet. It's a secret, I must keep it. Someday, somehow, someday.